morning, Annette.
Morning, darling.
Oh, dear, I thought you were a pot of coffee. What time is it?
11 o'clock. A brand new day that's never been touched.
I'm absolutely famished.
Well, that brother of yours, he never picks up anything. Where is he?
Where's my breakfast? I sent him to order it half an hour ago.
Beautiful. Lava? This one, Lucile, I imagine.
Yes, Angel.
Your mother seems to have packed everything. Of course, some of them will be a little out of place in Mackinac. Still, plenty of practical things. What? Only high heels? Well, you'll have to have something to walk in. Julia, as soon as we arrive, I think you ought to buy her some of those flat shoes. They're called ground grippers, I believe. She'll need lots of things.
That'd be a waste of money for just a short visit.
Visit?
Let's not talk about wardrobe and shoes now. Get up, Annette.
As your mother has said, it's a brand new day that's never been touched. Yes?